training than you are. Yes. He's picking up his bib number and hasn't done a day of training. She wants to see you guys. Woo, there goes Wally. She wants to see you guys. I'm gonna have to turn her around.
Okay, Vinny.
Good morning. It is Marathon Sunday, March 8th. I have absolutely no training this year, absolutely none. I have been sitting at my desk every single day, every single morning, every single afternoon, doing no stretches, no nothing. I am one of the dumbest people here today. But it looks like a lot of fun.
We've got so many of the Boston buddies out there. Trying to qualify.
I'm not certain what time it is right now, but it's actually not that early. Race starts at 6:55. I think it's like 6:30 right now. So anyway, there's no way that I'm going to keep up with these people. So my plan is to, maybe I'll hit the light. My plan is to at least reach the 26.2 within 12 hours. If I could do 10 hours, I'll be impressed with my own self. Because I signed up for it and I really wanted to, you know, train and I wanted to exercise and do all that stuff. It didn't end up happening. Coming home after work, being with the kids, waking up early, having to go to work. I mean, it just, I didn't discipline myself enough this year. But I'm here. I paid for it, so I had to come. Non-refundable. And then today in the morning, I heard that a few people were, or like 10% of the people were asking for a refund. And they didn't get refunds, but they got a voucher to be able to run next year. So, I mean, that's cool, but I heard a little too late. I'm here already, so might as well walk it. All right, let's have some fun.
Somebody, everybody needs to be.
Hey, it's great to be working in Justin Turner's office here today.
Like in 2 minutes.
I've never seen so many people win.
I'm okay with it.
Okay. Angela's Temple, mile 6. Here we go. I gotta get my picture taken. Yeah! Thank you, sir.
Whoa. That's a lot. I told her, camel's like, you know, gotta bring up.
That's just too cute. Okay. Hollywood sign. Woo! Hollywood. All right. I have to mention that I passed by a Starbucks and I gave in. They were giving out little samples of coffee. I'm like, oh yeah, I can do that. And it wasn't an espresso shot, it was just coffee. And also about a block away, I saw that they were giving out Gatorade. I'm like, oh, Gatorade. I mean, I have 2 liters of water, or it's not two anymore, but I had 2 liters of water. I'm like, I could use a little Gatorade. Anyways, I'm around mile 12. This is mile 12. I'm doing about 4 hours right now. So I think that's about 3 miles an hour. All right, let's see if I can keep going. I had to stop because it felt like I had stuff in my shoe. Nope, didn't have anything in my shoe. The ball of my foot was just feeling like it had little bits of sand. I guess my body's telling me, yeah, you shouldn't have done this. Whew. Still mile 12. Oh man, my janky hand. Woo! Ah! Oh, they just turned off the time. It said 5 hours and like 30 seconds or something like that. Woo! Mile 16. 5 hours, 1 minute. Woo! Okay. I wasn't taking into consideration the blisters. Ah! Hey guys. Ah! All right, babe. I just wanted memories. Good times. Yeah, I don't know if I mentioned this before. That wasn't sand in my shoes. Those were the blisters starting up. And they only get worse, right? I'm so afraid to take off my shoes. I know I've reached mile 19. I don't know if I've reached mile 20 yet. I haven't seen the marker for it. But hey, at least I reached mile 19. And I did a few more, not a few more, just one more caffeine shot. You know those? But it was like a goo one. It was the other one was a Cliff, I think, whatever. And it was like a raspberry or like a blueberry, I don't know. It was nasty, but it helps. Oh, and I took some Advil because I know I'm gonna be in pain. Okay. I just reached mile 22, well, I'm reaching mile 22. And I got this, man, how cool is that? Whoa, I don't wanna eat it right now because I don't think I can keep it down. How cool is that? I'll definitely eat it once I'm done. That one. The blisters on that one is not letting me walk faster. I made it to the beach! How beautiful is that? Oh my God! Oh my God, it's gorgeous. Oh, look at that. Man. Woo. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure how far I have from here. I already hit the 25 mile mark. I'm not sure if they're gonna put a 26 mile mark post, but I'm almost done. Oh, that's awesome. I think they're pacing with me, or they're helping me pace with them. Ah! Okay, almost there. Ah, cuteness! Ah! All right, here we go. I think I've reached the 26, I'm not sure. We might have only the 0.2. Look at that shot behind me. Woo-hoo! How awesome is that? Thank you guys. Oh, I think a blister just popped right now. Ah, that's nasty, but it hurt so much. I had to mention it. Ah, it burns. So I could see it. I could see it. If I didn't have the blisters that I have, I would totally sprint this. Mentally, I feel good. Physically, my feet are not letting me run. I'm literally, all I'm doing is bouncing because I cannot go any faster than this. I'm probably going maybe, I don't know, 2 miles an hour, 3 miles an hour, I don't know. Okay. Thank you. I love this song. I know the finger's shaking, I'm sorry.
A very tall drink of water. Here he comes, John Thomas. Need a smile, John. And Andrea Patricio. Sean Adams. Eric Gonzalez. Hugo Tucky.
What? I will be here!
Oh yeah!
Thank you!
Yeah,
thank you guys! Come on, buddy! Come on, Tippy, you can do this! Woo!
Let's go, bro!
Where is it? Where's my finish line? The number's right there! Woo! Is this it? Is this it? I'm gonna move out of the way. Oh my god, I made it. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you for being here this long. Thank you guys. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I have one. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Now I have to find my family. Woo, gotta catch my breath. Costco, I love you for having these. I don't remember how long it's been since I bought this, but I bought it at Costco. I love Costco. Come to think of it, I'm all Costco'd out. Other than the sweater, the waterproof sweater, which is awesome. That was a gift. I'm wearing my undershirt, which I got at Costco. And, oh man, I'm dirty. And my shorts, which I got at Costco. And my wife is calling me, so I'm gonna hang up right here. All right, I see them. I'm gonna switch hands, because I can't use this. Hey, hey, hey! Woo-hoo! Ya llegué, mijo! Mwah! Esa es la medalla. Esa es la medalla que gané. Corré, no corrí. Caminé yo 26.2 millas. Wow! Ah, mija! Woo-hoo-hoo!
She literally just woke up.
Oh, mija. ¿Te gusta? Ay, pero no, mi lo siento. Ok, anda pues. Anda. Oh, sí, ahí viven las... Sí, ahí viven las ballenas. Anda pues, anda vos. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, hey, whose kid is this? Bad parenting here. Whose kid is this? What's going on here?
Look at that. That's a big one. The big chunk of
si, mijo. Okay, bajate de ahí, papá. Bajate de ahí.
Get okay. Back up there
so I
can take a picture.
Oh, okay. So my marathon is like 26 point, I don't know, add another 3 miles to it because Sheep Park is super far.
Heading home. Oh man, I am very lucky to have a family that comes to pick me up and roots me on. I'm super tired. I really want to like jump in the spa or the jacuzzi. What is that thing called?
Jacuzzi.
The jacuzzi.
You can. Oh, I don't have the pool key because your mom stole it. So maybe you can.
And I'm home now. Suzanne and the kids went to go pick up some burgers from In-N-Out. And I don't think I've ever feared these stairs. I've hated them. I don't think I've ever feared them. I'm like, oh man, I don't think I have the strength. Okay, let's try this. And I'm only documenting this so you can make fun of me later. Hello, baby's first Bible. Okay. All right, let's go. Grab this. Oh man, I'm gonna turn this off because okay, no, I'm not gonna turn. I can do this. Do this. Yeah. Okay. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh yeah. That's right. Oh yo 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 yo. Next shot is I have to say there's a notification, a warning, a disclaimer. I don't think it's gonna look pretty, so just letting you know, either fast forward or just don't look. Okay, here we go. We'll do the left foot first. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Oh man. Okay, here we go. Actually, let's do it this way. Building up the intensity. Oh, the suspense. That one hurts. Okay. All right. There. Ooh, they do not smell good. All right, this is my left foot. Left foot is the one that doesn't hurt as much. Oh. Now, I haven't seen it. Oh. Okay, now I'm about to look at it. Oh, it's not too bad. It's just the sock residue. Is that what was hurting? Oh, thank God. Well, it's still a little tender. All right, here we go. Right foot. Dun, dun, dun. Drum roll, please. Arrgh. Oh, man. I feel like a big baby. Nothing wrong with these. Okay, well, there's a blister there. You can see it right there. It's like bubbly. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Ooh, yeah, the bubble's moving around. All right, well, I'm going to jump in the shower. I'm not going to record that. Nobody wants to see that. All right. Kids are getting showered. I've already showered. Got my feet up. Man.
if I don't move, I feel fine. As soon as I move. Man, it hurts. Oh yeah, pop the bunion. Yeah. Oh man, I don't think I'm gonna sleep in bed today. I think I'm gonna sleep right here on the couch.